Good evening. Big news from Kensington Palace, and Prince Harry and wife Meghan are expecting a baby. The announcement coming early this evening. The couple shared the happy news with the royal family at Eugenie's wedding on the weekend. The baby is... Good evening. Big news from Kensington Palace, and Prince Harry and wife Meghan are expecting... At least 50 people are dead and more than 200 injured during a mass shooting on the Las Vegas Strip. This is the moment the shooting unfolded. This has now been declared as the deadliest mass shooting in US history. The gunman has been identified as 64-year-old Stephen Paddock. He was shot by police after he unleashed hundreds of rounds on people at a music festival. And join us tomorrow for special coverage on the Las Vegas shooting on Sunrise from 5 a.m. I'm Samantha Brett. Good night. Good evening.